Hello, everyone, and welcome to episode 90 of Delstarf. Last episode, we did something completely different than what I intended on doing. We put a bunch of fireflies here on this path. We went up here and looked for some fireflies. We went over here and looked for some fireflies. Didn't find too many. I think I might try to search this area for fireflies. I think I got a lot from here before. But I think this kind of lush, I don't even know what I'm trying to say here. This biome seems to be very lively, and it does usually seem to be a lot of fireflies. There's also one over here. Might search that for the fireflies. But they are, like, right around in this area. It is also winter, and I don't need that stinker in my inventory. Something I was thinking about doing here would be to go down into the caves. And what my reasoning behind this is, go down into the caves and put the fireflies down there just to make sure that they do work. I mean, I'm not 100% sure if putting fireflies in the ruins will work. So before we go and we spend all day and all night trying to capture the fireflies, let's just proof of concept, let's just verify that it does work down in the ruins. And then we can also use our resources to make the lanterns we've been trying to make. So I think that is a good idea. I will take this honey. Give me that honey. Well, I'm just going to take all of it because I don't know if the food down in the caves is still good. I don't think it will be at this point. It's been a while since we've been down there, obviously. And let's just throw on our hat. We're going to have to do whenever we get over there, or the ruins, we're going to have to get our light bulbs on because we're running out of light bulbs. Hearts are going bad. So let's get on the zoom in. Let's get on the road. And see, I mean, if we had fireflies here lighting up this trail, okay, then look, there's a firefly. If we had fireflies lighting up the trail, it's really cool. I mean, you can't really see the roads at night, and if you got fireflies illuminating it for you, that's all the better. And I really explained that in last episode, how awesome that was. I was really impressed by that. It is a fantastic thing. And if I can find some fireflies here or there, I will gladly pick them up. Our tentacle spike's doing good. We still have some armor. We've got some food, and hello, fireflies. I will gladly capture you. So yeah, the more fireflies, the better. If it doesn't work down in the ruins, well, then I will take it and use it on my roads at home. Let's stay out here the rest of this night catching fireflies. Oh, never mind. Our net's done. Let's go down to the ruins now, and go see if these work, and also get our nightlights down. So I do like the nightlight idea. The nightlight idea just kind of, they'll always be running. What I can do is kill the nightmare beaks or terror beaks or I can't remember what they were called. Kill them. They're an easy kill, and then just leave nightmare fueling around my lantern. So if I ever need light, just throw it on. And I befriended a few of them because I do hear the cave worms, the depth worms. So I'm gonna have them protect us. Go ahead and do that, and this is just going to turn into rot. Notice how there's rot everywhere here? This is from, well, them killing cave worms, and then me getting light bulbs that I don't end up using. So rot is a very easy resource to come by, I have found. I so wish you could relocate these light bulb plants. It would be so cheesy. You could break the game, but it would be so cool just to have your base lit up. That's the fireflies here. That's my idea here. Or not my idea, but that's the plan here. I did mention that somebody told me in the comments from my previous videos, that's where I got the idea. I'm quite liking it. Well, could you believe that just those few bee boxes, what, I think I have five? I almost have an entire stack of honey. It's insane. And you know what, I'll take this monster meat, because if we do find some pigs, I'd like to befriend them. And that's fresh monster meat, so that works for me. Cool. Wow, lots of monster meat. Lots of dead depth worms. I'm still hearing them. Unless I'm hearing these guys. All the pig huts are broken. That's what I thought. And let's just see if we can get down into the ruins. So, we should already have one crafted. We do. I already have a fire pit crafted. Whatever happened to the bunnies that always used to seem to spawn here? Anybody else remember that? No matter what I did, they always seemed to come back here. I wonder if it's because they moved the little rabbit hutches. No, he just ate something. Hey, kill him. Kill. Maim. I do want to go up here. I distinctly remember those things always spawning. And I couldn't do anything about it. It's kind of weird. I'm going to want more rocks. and or flint. Chester, I would like you to get over here. Yeah. Oh, fuck. Well. Nope. Nope. They won't eat the monster meat, so, yeah. I wanted to get some of these rocks so I have it to feed these guys when we're in the ruins to make them my friends. I don't have much on me. Is there anything else I can store in Chester's? Gotta be. Surely there is. Oh god, no. Quick, 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 quick. Alright, we're good. Nope, no, 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 no. Go away, guys. This is not for you. I'm sorry. Alright, that should be good. Just want to have some of these to feed them. And I did drop the monster meat. Let me bring Chester over towards this. What can I deposit? Well, you don't need Dookie on you. I'll take the monster meat and give you the monster meat. Okay, so let's go see if the pigs are in the little huts over here. It's been a while since I've been down here, I think. So they should have spawned. As long as it's not nighttime. And I do want to just see if they can come down. I don't think I brought any pigs down there. I put the pig houses down there, but that didn't work. That is a cave-in. Hopefully we can get some free flint and rocks and stuff here. Let's check. That's broken. That's broken. I'll take that. Ouch. Worth it. Everything's just breaking. I don't want the poop. I'll take that. Nope. I will take that. Cool. Food for the rock lobsters. Alright, so the pig house is a piggy. Should be right over here. I have no idea if it's day or night. Their lights aren't even on. They should have definitely spawned by now. Kind of losing faith in this. Pigs, unfortunately. That was mainly to heal up. And to fill up the belly a little bit. But let's go down in the ruins here. And before we forget, fuel that up. Run past these spiders. There's just a constant source of silk and stuff because they just keep killing them. Good stuff. So, we're going to put the nightmare lights. Nightmare light. Oh, that was a Terrorbeak. That's right, we left whenever there was a Terrorbeak following us. Forgot about that. I hear a cave worm. I do remember we were dealing with cave worms. Cave worm. So, let's see if there's any food in here. Oh, there's some jerky. Not bad. Let's put that in here. No, I meant to put this in here. You guys want to do something about the death worm? I think it hit him. Okay, so they should be fighting. Good. That should be problem solved. Now, fireflies. Let's try you first. What I'd like to do is make sure I don't accidentally my entire stack. So I do want to put one here. And let's just drop him, like, right here. Just to see if... Does that work? Yeah. It does. It does. I don't have a bug net, but I can always make one. That is nice. So, let's, nightlight. Not nightmare light. Oh, let's put it. This one I wanted to put, like, right here. I do know that the firefly is there. Maybe for testing's sake first. Let's get my axe. Let me break all this first. Let me get rid of these trees. Relocate them. I want to put the nightlight, like, right here. Okay, but yeah, I mean, we already came down here, and there's free freaking nightmare fuel. It's so abundant down here. That's the entire purpose of this. But I'm very glad that the fireflies work down here. That is something I'm going to take great advantage of. I still hear cave worm. Depth worm. There's no cave worms. They're depth worms, but I'll call it what I want. Get over it. This down, this down, this down. I like how you chop those down, it makes a thump, and it makes me feel like a deerclops is spawning, because whenever they walk, the screen shakes. Scary. I could probably take my hat off if I take some of these logs I'm getting way too many of. Tam O'Shanter on. That should... Yeah, that'll illuminate just to where I need it to. That's fine. That is plenty fine. So we got way too many logs. Do I have room in my chest for them? I do now. Let's pick up what's left. Look at all this monster meat that I have no idea what to do with. No idea what to do with. Pick this much of this up as I can. I like how I'm still generating sanity and it's dark. Oh, I'll never get over that. Let's take up the... Yeah, we're gonna have plenty of these. Just kind of in the way right now. Let me put that in the icebox. I should get my nightlight down. Just so I can see everything. Yeah, like right here. Let's slap down that nightlight. It should be lit when I first place it. And it does have quite a good radius, and of course, the closer you get, the more sanity you lose. But as long as I got my Tam O'Shanter on, I still regen sanity. That's fantastic. And that is a light source that lasts very, very long. And nothing, to my knowledge, is going to randomly eat nightmare fuel. So we can just keep the nightmare fuel there. Oh yeah, obviously I get the nightmare fuel in my inventory if I want to make this thing. So let's throw the Oh, nope. Let's not throw the thermal stone down. We know what'll happen there. Bastards will eat it. Let's take this. Now I can make my night lights. So if I put this one like right here, I'll want to put one here-ish. Should be good. And I'm not gonna like worry about keeping these always lit, but when I'm near the base, I would like to have them lit. Now just when I litter the base with fireflies, it's gonna be awesome. It's a work in progress, indeed. And this one can go like right here. That's fine. And just look how lit up this place is now. And these things will last quite long. Like two minutes per fuel. And like I said, there's no... Oh, I did not mean to accidentally attack you. How did I... Oh, by default, you can just click to attack him. Yeah, I accidentally clicked to attack that guy. That's fine. I mean, I'll just get away from de-aggro him real quick. But I'm liking this. Let me make one more. Oh, wow. Oh, that's why I had the gold on me. I think it was the last episode I put the gold away. Yep, I needed it. Let me get this nightmare fuel. You bet. So we can get some gold from what? We could go mining. I could go check this chest. So that's a possibility. Let's be a little daring. This will probably cause a problem. I think I already opened that one. Never mind. Oh, I hear spiders. Those will be the cave spiders, or yeah, the healing ones. I will befriend you. You. Not too many that it causes too much of a problem that I can't move. Depth Dweller, I would like you to go kill them. They're gonna leap at me. Okay. Go kill them. Go kill them. Okay. I should go get away from you. Oh man. I hate this armor. The passion. Alright, you know what? I'm just gonna solve my problems. Kill myself. You guys are way too slow. This is why I really wanted to get pigs down here. I'll take that back. And this is probably gonna do something bad, like kill my sanity. Purple gem. Can I even carry it? That is the question. Let's take it home. Let's go eat some jerky, get our sanity back. And yeah, I don't really need to be here. I just wanted to see if I could get some easy gold. It's not looking like that's gonna be the case. That should be fine. That's plenty of sanity back. Let's go throw these away. Alright, make sure we're going the right way. Oh, look, more nightmare fuel. And yes, I know they'll try to eat that purple gem. I was on that real quick. Jerks. Plenty of light bulbs. I mean, I can always get my light bulbs from here. And you know when you start seeing fireflies, you know you're at the right spot. Night lights are out. That's okay. Store. I think one of these chests had room. Oh, well, one of these chests now has room. Let's see. How do I want to get gold? Damn. Kind of mad that I put the gold away. Well, let's do this. One, two. Well, how much do I want to put near this? I guess I could have four here. Do I need four to make one? I need two. So, I'll keep two in my inventory. And all I want to do is just leave nightmare fuel near these. So if I ever need to use it, that's an option. Well, I guess we could go get gold. There's nothing to mine down here, right? No, nothing to really mine. We have to get back to the surface. I guess we could put the one nightmare lantern on hold for now. I don't feel like making another trip back to the surface, sir. And I don't want to make you guys watch me do that. So let's work on a little bit of inventory management. Let's get a chest going. So let's refine three of these. I'm clicking. Come on now. There we go. That's weird. And I'll pick these up. Pick that up. Find that. Drop that on the floor. Alright, chest is a go. Throw you like right there. Fire does last long too. Maybe it'd be easier just to make a fire and have a big old surplus of wood, but I don't know. I like the idea of the nightmare lights just because there's wood everywhere. So we'll leave this in here. We'll leave that in here. Tester, you have a bunch of fool sight, which... No, I do want to keep it on you in case we find one of those ancient science station things. Oh, let's eat the honey. Or you know what? Let's just combine it. It'll last a little longer. Fix these stacks. I don't really know why you've got all this on you. Did I have room in here for that? We do now. Okay, so Chester, clean up your inventory, bud. We need you at maximum vacancy for what we're about to do. One of these things had pigskin. Charcoal for future... Oh, drying racks. We're almost done. Twigs. And niter. We'll befriend one of you. Let's see what we can pick up here. And let's refuel this real quick. I don't want that. I will take that. I will take the gold. Ouch. I'll take the marble. Marble's pretty rare. I'll use this to befriend you. Oh god, no. Mine. Gold, mine. Don't want to give you guys gold. If I can help that, I will take it. I guess that's a problem with bringing these guys down here. Is normally all the stuff falling from the ceiling would just be here at my disposal because there's no rock lobsters. But I kind of like having them down here for protection. I'm not worried about it. Oh my goodness, look at all this nightmare fuel. This is what I'm talking about. I don't need to do anything, it's just here. Anything in here? I'm pretty sure we checked to make sure these were clean. I'm seeing hallucinations, so let's eat that to heal up. And get some sanity back. Would be nice to use my Tam O'Shanter a little bit. I did have a bunch of logs in here. Or over here, I should say. Let's get 20 on me. Let's do that. Let's throw in the Tam O'Shanter for a little bit. Let's fill up the miner's hat, and I think we're getting a little bit of exploring down here. Do I have any room for marble? Okay. 12 nightmare fuel. It's never ending. So, yeah, let's work on placing fireflies around the base. You know, get that fire just raging. It's big and heavy and it's wood. I can think of a few other things that are big and heavy that aren't wood that I will not mention because that would be wrong of me. So we have a firefly here. Let's just throw one like right there. And that should come up. Let's test it. Let's see if holding control and then dropping it. So we don't have to keep splitting the stack if we do it that way. I think you have to make sure you hold control, though. You might run into problems if you don't. Drop it here. Drop it here. I'm trying to kind of space them out. Not too far, but I don't want them to be too close. Like here. I'm loving the sanity regen. I'm loving the fireflies. They look so cool. Even if it's by the fire pit so I could see the fire pit from a distance if the lights were out and I needed to throw logs on it. That's totally cool. This can go like right here. Kind of cool. Alright, so what I want to do is a test. Sanity is coming back, but I want to... Oh, wait. Well, you know what? Let's do it whenever my fire goes out. I want to look at the base when like all the lights are out from a distance. So let's keep going. Put these here. Still trying to get a little bit of sanity back from my hat. And yeah, I mean, even putting a firefly next to this so I know it's here if I need to light it. That's cool. That's fine. That's really lit up. Look at that. It makes me happy. It's cool. I like it. I am a absolute fan. And look, we got the nightmare thingies. So I wonder if they eat the nightmare fuel. That's something I'm not sure of. You never know it all. You never will. Let's see. I'm a fan. I think we make sure chest inventory is clean. It is. I do not need the pigskin. Not sure why I picked up the pigskin. I think we should go exploring. Yeah, got logs, got food. So, do we want to... Let's go clear or check this, and then let's explore the inner area of this that zone, so to speak. Let's throw on our hat. And if sanity becomes an issue... Oh, that's right. It's nightmare time. So that'll be fun, too. We'll just keep running. I probably should bring a few of these, which means I should probably... Here, I thought I was prepared. Remember all the rocks we got whenever we came down here? Let's go to get them. And those broken clockworks, I think there's something you can do with them. I think you can repair them and then you get like friendly clockwork allies. I'm not sure. I'll look into that one, but I think that may be a thing. And I am just gathering a few rock lobster allies because you know how I roll. Should probably get out of that tree. It's not where you want to be. That unintentionally rhymed. Hey, look, it's one of those things again. I can outrun those, just not the other ones. So let's just keep going. So I won't break those clockworks. I mean, until I know exactly what they do. I did explore this, so this is nothing. And then this is where it connects, right? Yep, down here. Probably run past you. Yup, might get hit. Nope, we're good. Alright. Nightmare fuel. I'll take that as we go if I can. Not sure why these statues glow, but I'm pretty sure... Oh, fuck. I should have brought a hammer. If I break that, I think I get a green gem, because he's got a green gem and a scepter. So. Let's go back to base, get a hammer, and then we'll come back. See? You never know if you're going to need what you're going to need. Just keep avoiding you guys. Crawling nightmares. Yeah, you guys don't attack them. That stinks. So, good thing we weren't too far away from base. Hammer! Are you in here? Yeah, you are. You're right there. We will utilize you greatly. Go away. Don't eat my nightmare fuel. Okay. I guess they don't eat nightmare fuel, unless that's just because he was focused on me. Let's go break that statue. Not sure if this is going to cause a problem or not. Can I not break it? Do I need a pickaxe? Well, we're going to need the hammer anyway for full sight walls. Wasn't a total waste. Okay, let's get you away. About to kill ya. Eat that, get some sanity and fill up my belly. You are a clockwork thingy. Holy nightmare fuel. Nightmare fuel everywhere. You still following me? Or did you die because it changed? I think he may have died. Yep, he died. Totally cool with that. That's what I'm talking about. Oh, don't eat that. Don't eat that. I did get a green gem. Okay. You can have this, you can have that. I like it. Ooh, more nightmare fuel. It's kind of sort of a bad idea having these guys follow me because they might eat my full sight and shit. But I like having them for the protection. So there was a clockwork thingy over here, I believe. Okay. Right here you are. What's up? Come at me, bro. Come at me. Damaged knight. Let's examine him. It's a nightmare. Well, Wilson, you're bad. Why did you guys all just attack him? Are you gonna attack him? Ah, it looked like he was gonna attack him, not me. Let's feed him, wake him up. Oops, I did not mean to actually get stuck on him like that, but he's done. I'll do that for the heals and mostly the sanity. Top herself off with honey. Oh, why'd you attack me? That was unnecessary. That was unnecessary damage on my behalf. You know what? Band-aids. Really need to get some reeds. Nightmare light. I don't think I want to break that. I don't think I can. I can't, and I don't think I want to be 100% honest with you. I think I'd like to keep that. Okay. I will take that before you can eat it. Let's fix our hat. Okay, so, let's, you're the zappy one? You're the zappy one. I'm gonna stick the rock lobster after you. Oh! What? How the fuck did you hit me? Come on. Man, I'm burning through my band-aids and stuff. I'll wait for the cave-in to happen before I just toss on my armor and kill him. I'll take that. And that. And that. And that. And that. Free food. Free food. Okay. So, where are you? You're a jerk, but you're also about to be a dead jerk. You're a dead jerk. No, don't eat that. Mine now. Okay. Chester, got this for you and this for you. They're a little weird whenever they go into sleep mode. They don't really follow you right. That's got a purple statue. Or a purple gem. Oh, God. You want to go attack him? I don't feel like dealing with the bishops. They're jerks. Oh, they're just everywhere, aren't they? Let's try something. Oh, you asshole! I thought he just shot and missed. Honey, for the heals. Oh, man. Not going according to plan. How comes whenever he attacks him, he always goes into his little ball form? Let's take this before he tries to eat it. Okay. What I wanted to do, before I was so rudely interrupted, would be to get some clockwork gears. Repair. Is it one? Need more? Probably need more. I'm assuming you can just befriend him. So, let's do this. This is another purple gem. Let's go ahead and mine this. Gonna need more gold, because tools and stuff, man. Kinda mad that I put away that gold. I totally forgot why I had it. Okay. Wish my other rock lobsters would still follow me. Another purple one. Oop. I'm going to avoid you. Do you know what? Yeah, I'm going to avoid you. I'm going to probably see if I can grab those rock lobsters. You guys still over here? You are. Ah, but you're still sleeping. Maybe we can go get some ones that are awake. Let me go back to base for a second. I know, I'm trying to explore, but I'm going to wrap the episode up. I want to get back to the base, take care of a few things, and it just looks like they're all sleeping. Yeah, they are. But look at the base at night. Look at that. You can tell it's there. I mean, just knowing where it is, like where the stuff is in it, that's huge. That's quite nice. So, yeah, let's, for now, I'm going to wrap the episode up, guys. This was episode 91. We're back in the ruins, made our nightlights, missing one because I put away the gold, but the firefly idea is amazing. If anything, I would like to have some more down here, but of course it's going to take some time to amass them. And next episode I do intend on trying to clear this out, do some exploration. I dread going over towards this blue monkeys. Hopefully those fucking pigs up top will start following me. And then I do know there's a boss over here. We'll handle him eventually. But yeah, gonna explore the ruins a little bit more in the next episode. So thanks for watching, guys. I'll see you next time.